Morris surveying the scene, throws the ball short. It's caught by Ifo at the two, fighting his way to the goal line. Is he in? Yes! Touchdown to Kyle Ifo. More play fakes to Harper, throws the ball back in the end zone. Caught! Shoemaker! Touchdown! 27-7 Broncos. Shoemaker just slipped behind the defense, caught the pass. Three touchdown passes for Moore to three different receivers. Fake to the running back, Llewellyn, and Danton will be sacked. Shooting in there was Tyrone Crawford. Moore being blitzed, throws it to the blitzing side. Martin caught the ball at the 30, comes across the 40. Dukes a man to the 50. He is in the clear. Doug Martin on the screen pass is going to go 71 yards. Touchdown, Broncos. Back to pass is Owen, setting up a screen. It's tipped by McClellan and intercepted. Coming up with the pick is Chase Baker. The ricochet from McClellan to Baker. And they'll play fake it to Martin. Moore throwing over the middle. Shoemaker, the hat trick. Touchdown, Broncos. Moore tossed left side to Martin. He's got blockers in front of him. Cuts back to the middle. Now cuts over a man. Linehan and scores the touchdown. What a run by Doug Martin. It looked as if he was running track. 33 yards. Linehan did an impersonation of a hurdle. And the Broncos up the ante to 19-0. Broncos in a four-man front. Kenny being rushed, sets up a screen, and it's intercepted. Leaping in front of the intended receiver is Aaron Tevis. He read the play and made an athletic move to get the ball. Moore, with plenty of time, throws the ball to the end zone, and the ball is caught. A diving catch for the touchdown for the Broncos. It is DJ Harper, 21 yards on the catch. Lantrip will be in the pocket looking to throw. Got hammered and throws a pick. It is intercepted by the Broncos. J.C. Percy intercepted it at the 20 and returns it to the 18 from the right hash. Moore gets the snap, looking right side, throws the slant, touchdown. He gets it to Matt Miller. Moore throwing the ball back in the end zone, diving catches it, a touchdown. Yes, touchdown, Matt Miller. He had a touchdown last week, gets one this week in the back of the end zone. Handoff on a sweep to the right side to Mitch Burrows on a reverse, gets a block, gets to the 20, to the 10, 5, touchdown, Mitch Burrows. Boise State showing blitz. We'll see if they come. No, they don't. Just three rush. Quick throw to the left side, and Jamar Taylor leaps in front of the receiver to intercept. What a play for Boise State. Their third turnover. Moore hands the ball to Martin, runs up the middle. First down easily to the 15, to the 10, 5. Touchdown, Doug Martin. And Thomas is going to be sacked for the second time. Tyrone Crawford again says hello, Pete Thomas. Moore back to pass, looking downfield, throwing it left side, wide open, touchdown Broncos. And that is Tyler Shoemaker on a 24-yard pass, and it's going to be a fake. The punter will flip the ball to the wingback. That's Hunter. The ball knocked away from him. It's loose, it's rolling, it's picked up at the